let's try this again. I just wanna hold you all night long. Whenever I'm around you, nothing's wrong. I'm hoping that you'll always be around. You got me on a... Kia ora. No mahare mai. Welcome to my channel. My name's Roberta. For those of you that know me, which is pretty much all of you, I was born and raised here in South Auckland, and this is going to be my first YouTube video. Don't mind me, don't mind my voice. I'm trying to speak as loud as I can. I've had the flu for the past week. This video really is just to introduce myself to you. For those that don't know me, I've always wanted to make a YouTube channel. The first ever YouTubers I actually seriously started watching that got me like into the YouTube community was JK Films. I came across one of their party videos and they were hilarious in my eyes. And then that's when, yeah, I just started getting more involved in YouTube and started watching it more, and then seeing who my friends were watching and starting to watch them. And then I was like, actually, I would love to make a YouTube channel. I would love to just document my life. I think I'm pretty interesting. I think I'm pretty amazing, actually. And yeah, I don't know. I've always wanted to make a YouTube video and YouTube channel, actually. And I think it's just gonna be a good way to express myself and get creative and just document my life. I'm on social media so much, like posting photos and stories and sharing everything. Like, why not just record it? Why not record everything that I do instead of ranting on Instagram or Facebook? Like, why not record it and speak to yous and tell yous how I'm feeling it, so I can look back on this one day and be like, yep, I did that. Anyways, do you guys like my outfit? These pants are from Mira. Actually, I got them from my cousin, and then this top I also got from her. I don't know where it's from. It's from JJ's. But yeah, my outfit of the day. Okay, first things first, I guess. Who am I? My name's Rhoda again. I was born and raised here in South Auckland by my grandparents. I'm 18, and I went to Otahuhu College. I'm planning on studying psychology at AUT University. I'm of Cook Island Māori descent, and I love my cultures. Even though I don't know much about my Cook Island side, I still love the fact that I'm Cook Island. I mean, I'm gorgeous, like this is such a great mix. Okay, I need to stop, sorry, my confidence. Yeah. Why do I want to make a YouTube channel? Honestly, I just want to document my life. I want to be able to look back at this in 10 years time and be like, damn, look at how much I've grown. And I'm a really confident person, I'm really social as well, so sharing my life with other people, like, I'd love to do that, to share my life with you, to show you what it's like to walk in my shoes as a young Māori woman from South Auckland. Definitely, like, there's not much of us out there that express ourselves like this, and I think it's a good platform. Honestly, I'm a really artsy person, and so when I stopped painting and I stopped drawing and I started journaling, I thought, you know, what's another form of creativity? What's another form of art? And this I feel is definitely one. Yeah. What do I hope to gain from this YouTube channel? Just a constant, I guess. I guess what do I hope to gain from this channel? More confidence, definitely. Like, I want to be able to, by the end of 2019, walk around with a camera vlogging confidently wherever I am. I want to be able to, another goal of mine actually, this has nothing to do with YouTube, but it's a goal. I want to be able to walk on the beach in a freaking bikini and not have to fucking shy away and wrap a towel around me. Like, my confidence, I really want to just soar. I want my confidence to just fly. What else do I hope to gain from this channel? Just the platform of supporters. Like, honestly, I believe in just uplifting each other. There's not enough women uplifting each other in the world. You know, we're always trying to compete with each other. We're always trying to be better than each other. No one's really like there, rooting for everyone, rooting for ourselves, rooting for each other. Like, no one is doing that. Everyone's so focused on being better. They don't realize that we're all running the same race. You know, we're all just trying to live. We're all facing our own demons. Why are we causing more for each other? Like, why can't we just help each other grow? I wanna spread more positivity because I feel like we don't have enough in the world. I feel like the little that we do have gets overshadowed by the negatives. Everyone's so focused on what's not happening or what people can't do for them, they don't realize that people are doing a lot. You know, they're doing what they can. I don't know. I just hope that I could be a positive influence for others. I hope that I gain more confidence, that I can express myself more, and that honestly, I just want to bring you along for my journey. This year, I have no clue what the world's going to offer me. I have no clue what the universe is going to throw at me at all. Like, the position I'm in my life is just, it's crazy. You know, I'm at a stage where I'm being pushed to be independent, and it's scaring me. But I know it's good for me. And I know that regardless of how scary this is probably going to be the best experience for me, the best thing I could do for myself. Yeah, I don't know. I say I don't know a lot because I really don't know. I'm kind of just going with the flows as the day just go. Kind of just what ifs. But honestly, I'm really excited about this, and I feel like I'm seriously gonna put some effort into this YouTube channel, because there's been multiple times where I've made videos and I've half edited them and then I've sat there and gone, it's not good enough. And someone once told me, a good friend actually, I'd call him a good friend, he once told me that when I had explained to him that I felt like the videos I had edited weren't good enough, he had told me, what's good enough? Tell me, what do you think is good enough? What do you, why? You're always going to tell yourself that it's not going to be good enough, when really it probably is. You know, why don't you not give a damn and just upload it and see what happens? Why are you so afraid to make mistakes and stumble in front of people? Like, why? Because that's a big problem for me, is I'm really afraid to make mistakes in front of people. I love making mistakes in private because I'm like, yeah, I can learn, I can grow from them. But doing it in front of people is, for me, really embarrassing. I hate it. I hate it. And I think that's one thing I need to change. That's one thing I can learn and adapt. And this, whatever this is, wow. I talk a lot. I know. I'm sorry. But yeah, I think this will be good. I'm actually serious about this, and I know that me saying this right now, like I'm dead ass gonna commit time into this channel. I got so many ideas. So many ideas. Just vlogging in general, like that's what I want to do. I want to be able to vlog my life, because like who knows what is life like for someone that works part-time, studies as well, freaking is planning on moving into a house with a bunch of strangers, because and eventually get her own home. Like it's just, oh, it's scary. I got so many things planned for this year, and I just want to bring you along with me. Yeah. My friends reckon like I would be really good on radio or something like that. Something talking, like, and I love to talk. I'm a Gemini, so I love talking like that. Like we don't show up. But yeah, I've always wanted to make a YouTube channel, and I guess this is my first step in moving forward, actually trying to achieve my goals. Yeah, well, I don't know what else to say, so I guess this is it. Thank you again, for watching. If you ended up watching this whole thing, thank you. Don't judge me, please. I'm really like, please. But I know there'll always be haters in the comments, and whatever, I'm fine with that. I hope you've enjoyed this, and I hope you got to understand a little bit more about who I am and why I want to do this. Yeah, I wish nothing but the best for you. Hope you all have a great day. Bye.